Hey guys, thanks for tuning back in. We're trying to figure out how all this electronical stuff works. It's kind of weird for us. We got just a couple people here that are probably at least 7 feet apart. But we're going to play a Harlan Howard song for you. It was made famous by Ray Price, and then Dwight Yoakam actually had another hit with it. Southern Arizona Musicians for Healing, Nova Home Loans, Joby and Ashley for helping out here. All the money in the electronic tip jar is going to go to Post 36 for veterans programs. And because everybody's been on this shutdown today, man, it's a horrible deal going on. But help these guys that fought for your freedom. You guys chip in there. We're going to do a Waylon Jennings song for you here now about Hank Williams. What did Jennings song about Hank Williams?
Not in this way. Now,
that day. Schaefer song I told you guys I was going to play earlier.
I'm
on a rainy, windy morning. That's the day that I was born, and that old sharecropper on this country jack. They say my mammy left me the same day that she had me. Said she hit the road, never once looked back. But I just thought I'd mention my grandma's old age pension is the reason why I'm standing here today. I got all my country learning, milk and leather churning, picking cotton, raising cane, baling hay. But I've been to Georgia on a fast train, honey. I was born no yesterday. Got a good Christian raising and ain't no need for y'all to treat me this way, Joe. Thanks you guys for helping put this on. All the tips in the electronic tip jar goes to Post 36 for veterans programs, if anybody's just now tuning in. What else? Wow, that's what I said at the beginning. We're the Two Lazy Two Ranch, man. You can actually find us on the Wide Wide World of Web or the Facebook town. We'll do a song. We're from Vail, except for Dave. Dave's from Marana.
Sorry, Dave.
We like him anyway.
Yeah. But here's a song that was written by Linda K. Zarato. Top a song about Tucson.
Feel the fear of loner, we are
Let's see. Hey, let's do a song. This was a song that was, the words were written by Jimmy Driftwood. It's an old old fiddle tune about January 8th was the name of the fiddle tune. The battle that took place on January 8th in New Orleans. Called the Battle of New Orleans. Jimmy Driftwood, that's it.
Don't understand, he don't
Thank you. Hey, we'll do a song for you guys now. It was written by Dean Dillon and Linda Hartroom. Dean Dillon actually is the guy who wrote, he was a co-writer on Amarillo by Morning too. It's another good song. It's not what we're going to play though. We're going to play a song. The first guy that released this song was David Allan Coe. A lot of people remember it as a George Jones song. And here recently, Chris Stapleton has a pretty good hit with it now. We're going to play it the way David Allan Coe did it though. Spend my nights out in a barroom. Liquor was the only love I've known. But you rescued me from reaching for the bottom. And you brought me back from being too far gone. Your ass was Tennessee whiskey. Your ass was strawberry wine. Your ass warm as a glass of brandy. And as they stoned on your love. Thanks again to Southern Arizona Musicians for Healing. Mark Lacey, appreciate you, brother, all you do. And everything on the electronic tip jars going to Post 36 for veterans programs. You guys chip in there and help out. These guys fought for your freedom. Let's help them back out. Daddy of his day. back down. Bought it at the auction at the faces blind. Johnson County Sheriff painted on a sign. Just shot a quarter prime when they looked inside. Necessarily the same as although they might be. If we got any parrot heads out there, we'll do a song for you guys now. Jimmy Buffett song. Midnight off the lunch gate, watching the sun bake.
Some people claim that they won't.
doctor. Cut my hip, had to cruise on back home. But just losing a blender, still never render. That frozen concoction, it helps me hang on. Hang on, hang on, hang on. Wasted away again in Margarita Bay. Searching for all the donations that go under the electronic tip fund thing, should be a link you can click on there on this post that's going out right here. All that stuff's going to go to Post 36 American Legion on 22nd Street to help out in the veterans program. So you guys dig deep and help them out here. We're going to do a song for you guys that was the first female, was it Million Seller?
I think so.
Million Seller, I believe it was. The song was written by a lady whose name was Ruby Rose Blevins. A lot of people will remember her as Patsy Montana. Get Jackie and sing this one for you.
I'm not afraid to.
put a little Western music going. I'm going to keep with the theme here for another song. We'll do a song that was written by a guy named Stan Jones from Douglas, Arizona. He wrote this song in 1948. Actually, available on one of our CDs. Go to our website, tunitytorecord.com. He wrote this song over Death Valley in 1948. He worked for Park Service, I think. Park Service? Oh, Ghost Riders.
Oh, Friday.
Yeah, hope we pass the audition.
Oh, yeah. I love you.
Thank you, thank you. Yeah, this is really weird for us doing this. I mean, we got great people here, but there's, you know, three of them. So.
Big energy in the room.
Yeah, exactly. That's helping us out so much. This is really weird for us to play to a camera.
Yeah, but hopefully all of our relatives and everybody that don't live here in Tucson get to see us play.
Yeah.
And now see us play.
Hello in England and over in Austria.
All the guys in
Australia.
Australia and Georgia.
Yeah, Georgia.
Kentucky.
Yeah, all of them guys. Appreciate all you guys for tuning in. We're going to do a song for some friends of ours, Linda and Paul. They requested this song. I guess this was their when they were going out song.
Yeah.
And,
Sweetheart song.
Is a song that was written by Jim Photoglobe. That's really his name. I had to look it up because I didn't believe it. But Jim Photoglobe and Wendy Waldman wrote this song, made famous by the Nitty Gritty Dirt Man. Like the yellow moon coming up tonight, shining through the tree. Crickets all singing and lightning bugs all floating on the breeze. Baby, get ready. Across the field where the creek turned back by the old stump road. I'm gonna take you to a special place that nobody knows. Baby, get sure nice to be out. And again, thanks to Southern Arizona Musicians for Healing, Mark Lacey, and thanks to Joby and Ashley from Nova Home Loans for helping us out. And again, all the tips in the electronic tip jar go to the Post 36 American Legion on 22nd Street in Tucson, Arizona. Here we go, this song called I Got You. Ain't got enough dough for the picture show. I need to get ready, so we can't go. I'm all in the way just for getting to stay. Got nowhere to go, so can't be late. Ain't living too high. Steve Young, who also wrote Seven Bridges Road, but the song we're going to do is Lonesome Only Me. And the rain was both pain. Appreciate you having us out here, and hopefully we helped it at all with the Post 36 and all the donations from this event is going to Post 36 for the veteran program they have. Southern Arizona Musicians for Healing, Mark Lacey, thank you guys. Joby and Ashley from Nova Home Loans, thanks for making all this possible for us tonight, or today, or whatever time it is when you're watching right now, whatever. We're gonna end off with one more song. We got one more song, but we'll do a Hank Williams song. Can't go wrong with old Hank Williams. I saw the light. Thank you.